I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see subscriptions associated with your Amazon Prime Video account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.amazon.com, and then sign into your account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Click Prime Video in the menu at the top of this screen. The Amazon Prime Video screen opens. Step 3. Click your Prime Video account icon in the top right corner of this section. A menu is shown. Step 4. Find the Your Account section and then click Account and Settings in this section. The Prime Video Account and Settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Subscriptions in the menu along the top of this section. The Prime Membership section opens, where you'll see your current and any previous subscriptions associated with your Amazon Prime Video account in the Your Subscriptions section. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.